I got something in my throat today. I'm not liking that. Needs more waiting. Let's add a little bit more. Along those lines, let's add a little bit more over here. I guess you can never add too much, right? I like my might not be quite as thin. I think it really could be as low as we color. Sorry. Yes, I'm not blowing back down enough. Maybe that's what it is. There you go. Cover to cover.
Where's the color?
Oh, there you go. Thank you for coming in and bothering me. This is for my mom. She wanted one like that, but not as big. So thank you, Beth. She looked on video. I'll tell you what the color is in a minute. She's going to keep it playing in the video. There's color. Told you there was color. There's color! Not only do I have dogs barking in my video, but I have a husband in my video. Well, no. I didn't use as much black this time, did I? Not much copper in there either, is there? I see copper down here. I see copper in here. We can get more copper to come out. Copper, where are you? Like that corner down there. That corner down there is pretty, huh? bring out a little bit more color here. So I can see in there. That's all right, though. It's pretty close to that one. Wish the copper would have come out a little better, but I don't see much copper coming out in it. A little bit. A little bit here and there, I guess. Still think I need to fix it. I do like that white right there, though. She wanted white. She's got a white corner. She's got white here. She's got another white corner. Let's bring you down for a close up anyway. See what you think about it. I know my thumb's on it. It's a shadow. I would say that it would hang probably this other way. Corner's pretty. Hard to do this small with canvas, but well, I hope she likes it because it's finished, I think. Thanks for watching.